Oh, just more than professional here at Middlesbrough. We've got the supporters, they really care up there. And with me now is Bernie Slaven. He's one of the greatest players to play for Middlesbrough. He's a centre-forward in the late 80s and the 90s. So, Bernie, is this the most important game in the club's history?
It's one of the most important. I think last week was the most important to stay in the Premiership. Unfortunate we failed, but tomorrow's a massive game. First time we can lift a major trophy in 120 odd years, so yeah, it's a massive game.
Okay, the best of luck to you. And what do you think your foreign stars will be? How will they be handling the match? Will they be into it or no?
Yeah, personally, I think it's going to be the shot window tomorrow. Yeah. And I think they'll all be up for it. Emerson, Janino, Ravinelli. I think this could possibly be the last game for Middlesbrough.
You really do think
yeah,
so?
I do that, yeah.
And they're not going to really play Division 1 football, are they, at the end of the day?
Well, they took us there. They're part of the team. They should be right, so they should play there. But I think they're all going to go.
OK. And which Chelsea players do you fit? Obviously, you've got Zola, haven't we? That he's a big threat. But who else in the Chelsea team?
Yeah, I'm a big fan of Mark Hughes. I think he's great holding the ball up, bringing other players into position. They've just got so many talented. They're just littered with stars.
Right.
And we've played against them twice this year, and I think we outplayed them.
Yeah.
We get beat down at Stamford Bridge. We beat them up here. But there's one thing we're going to be guaranteed of. It's going to be a great footballing game.
Absolutely. Well, Middlesbrough's form has been fantastic recently, hasn't it? Well, stick your neck out, Bernie. Give us a score prediction.
4-1 to Chelsea.
Oh, damn, oh, damn. Very good, very good. No, he's a comedian.
I think... No, I'm looking. 2-1 to Middlesbrough.
2-1 yeah. to Middlesbrough, OK. All right, well, thanks very much, Bernie. Thanks very much to the fans for the moment. Let's go back over to Davina now, who has a fan with a tribute song for Chelsea.
Yep. Chelsea are a talented bunch. And here I have Steve Lima, who's written a brilliant musical tribute to Matthew Harding. Take it away, Steve.
The Chelsea roar grew dim. Silence fell upon young and old, who cried as one for our friend who's gone. And don't feel that a friend who showed us the way, whose passion did instill the will to win the cup for him. His vision's with us still. Matthew's dream will be done. We'll build a bridge for him. A bridge of hope, a bridge of fun, the silver glistening in the sun. It's Matthew's dream.